Okay. Stop! 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 Stop!
Killing!
Killing!
Amara!
Amara!
Farmers!
Farmers!
Amara!
Amara!
Farmers!
Farmers!
Stop!
Stop!
Killing!
Killing!
Amara!
Amara!
Farmers!
Farmers!
Stop!
Stop!
Killing!
Killing!
Amara!
Amara!
Innocent!
Innocent!
Civilians!
Stop!
Stop!
Killing!
Killing!
Amara!
Amara!
Humans!
Stop!
Amara
Said!
Leaders!
Leaders!
Working!
Innocent!
Amara!
Amara!
Farmers!
Farmers!
Women's!
Children!
Children!
Stop killing!
Stop killing!
Stop killing!
Stop killing!
Stop killing!
Stop killing!
Okay. Now, Baba, this is good away. ደምስ አንዴ ተፈልጋለ ደምስ ተፈልጋለ
ኦኬ we are here today UN to recognize that Amara is dying every bush by Abiy Ahmed organizer special forces militias and killers we bought 11,000 dollars machine gun from Russia to give for Republican and the Bush people to kill innocent Amara farmers children and women so UN must recognize that these people they don't have any weapon they this is their country that's their country to live and work so where they must go UN must know that please understand what we are here
እሺ ቴስቲንግ ላደርገው ነው እሺ አሁን ማንበብ ጀምራለሁ እንድታደሙ በትትና An urgent appeal to the international community to stop the orchestrated atrocities against the Amhara people in Ethiopia. Dr. Abiy Ahmed, the new chairperson of the Ethiopian People's Revolutionary Democratic Front, came to power as the fourth prime minister of Ethiopia in 2018, leading his Oromo Democratic Party. The prime minister was first commended for reaching out and speaking to the citizens and unconditional release of political prisoners and for his role in restoring peace in the region, notably that of the Ethiopia-Eritrea peace deal after the two-decade no peace in past between the two countries, which awarded him the 2019 Nobel Peace Prize. Internally, his promise of a peaceful and democratic transition of the country to the full-fledged democratic election was well received by the citizens, opposition parties, and the media. And the unbanning of opposition parties and the release of political prisoners led to suspension of several armed struggles and the return of many political exiles to their home country. The state-sponsored systematic genocide forced eviction, ethnic cleansing and extrajudicial killings against the ethnic Amhara that was orchestrated by the TPLF regime has, however, continued even during the Abiy Ahmed regime. In fact, the number of innocent ethnic Amhara massacred during the past 3 years is far greater than those records in the past 2 decades and the time of his facilitators. Ethiopia is currently plagued by death and displacements of Amhara people. This includes the massacre of Amhara in Zuai, Legatafo, Dodola, Bale, Shashamani, Wallaga, Jimma Zone, Oromia region, the massacre of ethnic Amhara in Maikadra, in Kamise, Ataye, Showa Robit, and the Amhara region. The ongoing massacre of Amhara living in the Metekel Zone of the Benishangul-Gumuz region, the massacre of ethnic Amhara in Wallaga Zone in Oromia, the ongoing massacre of ethnic Amhara in North Showa, Ataye, Machete, and other areas southern Ethiopia. The massacre is nearly all parts of Ethiopia continue daily, and the government has not given to this gravely issue the attention it deserves, nor is enforcing the rule of law to bring the perpetrators to justice. There are compelling and abundant evidence in the public domain. They include various reports from the Ethiopian Human Rights Commission, the Ethiopian Human Rights Council, and the Amnesty International. The Amnesty International cooperate that systematic ethnic cleansing and mass murders of the ethnic Amhara civilians. Furthermore, evidence of direct involvement of the state organs, including inter alia, the federal police, the Oromia Special Armed Force, Oromia Militia, and the Republic Guard Army are available, depicting the direct support of these government bodies to the Oromo Liberation Front Army to perpetuate the atrocities selectively over ethnic Amhara group. These organized forces are responsible for the gross humanitarian injustice against the Amhara by inciting the systematically orchestrated the following crimes. 1. State-sponsored radical activism and terrorism targeting and victimizing the ethnic Amhara living in the Oromia region in Ethiopia by labeling them as Neftenya, which means gun-bearing settlers who do not belong in the area. 2. Mass killings and systematic ethnic cleansing of ethnic Amhara, including the murder of entire families of 12, the murder of parents who is responsible for the orphanhood of hundreds of ethnic Amhara children in Oromia regions and regions that are great economic interest for the federal government today. 3. The brutal battles, mutilation, kidnapping, rape, and murder of ethnic Amhara women and children. 4. Ripping of babies for pregnant women's womb. The discretion of state bodies, which includes disfigurement, mutilation, burning, refusal of the burial or the burial in mass grave. 6. The forced mass displacement and migration of thousands of ethnic Amhara who are victims and survivors of the genocide and ethnic cleansing. And 7. Looting, arson, and destruction of businesses and properties owned by ethnic Amhara, including burning of their farms and crops. We Amhara, regarding South Africa, urge the international community to condemn these crimes against humanity We also call on the international community to urge the government to stop the ongoing genocide of Amhara people in Ethiopia. The government must provide all the protection of the Amhara people targeted for genocide across the country. We urge the international community for an independent investigation to bring all committing the genocide to accountability and be brought before the rule of law and justice to end urgently this gross crime. The perpetrators of the Amhara genocide include the regional government, armies, and the political groups that are using genocide for their selfish political gains, and this has to stop. The crime must be brought to justice. The international community must do all possible to provide the possible support on the displaced Amhara and the families that when their loved ones are massacred in front of them. Finally, we appeal to all humanity in Ethiopia, Africa, and the rest of the world to stop the repeat of Yugoslavia, Syria, Somalia, Yemen, Libya, and Rwanda genocide against the innocent Amhara people in Ethiopia. Thank you very much.
የሰው ደም እየገበሩ ስልጣን ላይ እንዲህ አላጣም። የሰው ደም እየገበሩ ስልጣን ላይ መቀኘት ከን ደሞዝ የለበትም
የለበትም
የለበትም።
የሰው ደም እየገበሩ ስልጣን ላይ መቀየር ከእንግዲህ አወጣም
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 አወጣም።
አገር ለማስተዳደር የአማራ ደም መፍሰስ የለበትም
የለበትም።
በኢትዮጵያ ታሪክ ዜጋ ሲገደል ዝም ያለ መንግስት አብይ አህመድ ብቻ ነው
ብቻ ነው
ብቻ ነው። የሰው ደም እየገበሩ ስልጣን ላይ መቆየት ከእንግዲህ አያዋጣም
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 አያዋጣም።
በወንድሞቻችን በማጣራትና በማስገደል መበልጸግ የለም
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 የለም።
የአማራ ስቃይ በደልና ለዓለም ህዝብ ለማሳወቅ ሰሞን በቂ ነው
ሰሞን
በቂ ነው
ሰሞን
በቂ ነው።
የአማራ ስቃይና በደል ለዓለም ህዝብ ለማሳወቅ ሰሞን በቂ ነው
በቂ ነው
በቂ ነው
በቂ ነው።